that he's getting out of Jasmine's enclosure, locking it up. There's a two-door safety gate entrance area that they are in. Afton's holding the pole over the guillotine door to keep Jasmine from pushing that gate up and letting herself into the space where the keepers were. As soon as they get all of their stuff out of the safety entrance, they will lock that up and then let Jasmine out. She's more interested in touches. Show Duchess what you got.